today's video is going to be a review on the Naturals Grainless Herb and Veg Drop Treat. Here are the ingredients, you can pause it to read it. They come in these three colours. I got these from a shop called The Pet Hub, and which is inside the shop called Pound Stretchers, and I think they were £1.99. A pro of these is that they're very hard, so they'll be good for rodent teeth and rabbits. Another pro is that they contain very natural ingredients and contain no seeds as they're grainless, which is very good for guinea pigs and rabbits because obviously they can't have anything with seeds in because of the choking hazard. They're also quite small, so they'll make a good sized treat for every now and then. Another con I think would be the shape, as they are quite smooth, so I have found that my guinea pigs tend to find it quite hard to get a grip on them to eat them, so I sometimes break them in two, but yeah, so... Overall, I think these are a really good treat. My guinea pigs definitely enjoy them, and once they've got a grip on them, they do eat them. As you saw, Sam also enjoyed his little veg treat, and yeah, so I definitely recommend getting these if you can find them. They're the Naturals Grainless Herb and Veg Drop, and yeah. Thank you for watching this video, I hope you enjoyed. Please comment, rate and subscribe. Bye.